The game with infamously great connection and a nice, fine, caring player base. So, that's not even my full roster, but I had to remake characters because the goddamn specs. And I can't farm tokens really, so I'm gonna try to get this character, Orb. Starfire's lightning only auto respec, so she can't beat the game. Orb is in Act 5 right before the Ancients fight, or going through the Ancients way. Which means I have to get to the summit, I have to survive the fight, I have to check for both cold and fire immunities. So, if somebody's immune to both, or hell, any of them, that's the best way to fucking deal with it. I'll have to town portal, reset the fight, check again after going through the Ancient's Way, which I can teleport through, and just repeat and repeat and repeat. Think I have enough potions? No. Too bad I'm gonna lose experience. I didn't do the Anya quest, but all my resistances are 40 plus. My fireball is really weak. I you know what? I'm gonna do this. Alright, so they're immune to cold. That's a horrible start. And I'm poisoned. Let's just find the damn summit. Alright, at least these Death Lords are... Whoa. Alright, not the strongest start I've had. These guys are pretty fast too. Is this the summit? No, this is Icy Cellar. I'm probably dead. Well, I'm not dead yet, but I will be. This is a waypoint. Damn, what's his immunity? Little bastards. Alright, let's check this way. I'm at the other way. I just said one thing because, you know. The safest place. Good old safe Ancient's Way. No one ever dies here and gets really mad and quits and wants to punch someone through the face. Oh, wait a minute. That's exactly what's happening to me. All right. How the fuck did I make it up here? All right. I'm quivering. Get ready for that town portal. Oh man, I'm doomed.
We are the spirits of the Nephilim.
Please talk forever. I can't tell who's immune to what. Looks like Fire Sword guy is immune to something.
Hmm.
Okay, that guy's immune to cold. That means we're gonna have quite the time. We can kill two. No, I died. I wonder what they spawned with this time. So the main problem here, obviously, is that, first of all, if I can get back up there, that's cool. I should have probably used a portal. Where were they? Well, I'm dead. This should have been over here somewhere. Oh. Don't worry, I got it. I got this. There's level 80 sorceresses that have been trapped here, so I'm not feeling too, like, oh, you know, sad. That's the problem. I figured it out. You can take my experience down to zero. I don't give a shit. I'll do one bail run. Get it back. Let's go straight. This is not enough. At least I got my body back, you know? Alright, let's see what they spawn with. Fire immune. Cold immune. Lightning immune. Yeah, Blizzard, can you stop with the fucking lag? You're gonna ruin my Ancients fight. Oh man, I think the hardest guy is immune to my best element. Looks like I'm hitting two of them. Alright, this is automatic. Oh, wait. Oh, This is stressful. Okay, it looks like two are getting hit pretty hard. Get rid of Spinny here. Good. I just gotta deal with Leapy. This is gonna take a long, long time. Little bastard. Alright. He doesn't one shot, so that's good. I'm gonna try to flame this whole place up so that he runs through all of it. Alright, there you go. Oh boy, it's taking a while, huh? Patience is a virtue. If he regenerates health, I'm already fucked, so I don't know. Yeah. New strategy, this. Is he taking damage? I really hope so. Cause if not, then I'm wasting a lot of time. Maybe he's just really, you know, whatever. Please don't reset the fight. Teleportation. I can't tell. It looks like he's taking some damage, but I don't know if I'm hitting him fast enough. Might as well go balance my fucking checkbook, you know? Alright, let's try this. Not the best idea. We're gonna have to reset the fight. Ah, this is stupid. See how close I would have gotten? Does that hurt him? I don't think so. hell of a fight. You know? Oh man, no mana potions, that means we have to redo. Unless... Seems like he's pretty much gonna stay at this health forever, so. Of course, I got the weakest guy and I got the worst circumstances. Where the hell is he? Oh. Oh, he is taking damage. Damn. Okay, so I'm gonna just draw this out and finish him. No, don't come this way. Huh. This is nuts. Oh wait, looks like he's also regenerating. I don't know. I can't tell with this. Especially since it's... This is fucking crazy. Come on. Man, imagine hitting him with a meteor. Can I make him a moron with telekinesis? Unfortunately, I don't have it on my... What's it called? Damn. Hello, Mr. Korlick. Look how stupid this is. It's hilarious. I think I got a strategy, but I don't know how long it's gonna last. No! Korlick must be the Chad of the bunch. Or maybe I'm just doing no damage and being a complete moron. I have to like shake my head around to remember that I'm playing in a video game.
Not enough mana.
Hey, Core. I'm start calling him Core. Is he... do they regenerate or not? That's what I need to know, because if they do, I have to get a bunch of potions and restart the fight. And they're not exactly, like, as tough as I thought, but still. Can't see straight, man. It looks like he's going down. If I just keep the pressure up. There you go. I think I hit him one time.
Not enough mana.
All right. We gotta keep him in here till I get enough. Alright, now. Oh, damn, he got hit with a direct one. How much health does this guy have? Or am I just bugging? I'm probably bugging. It's better that it's him and not that spinny asshole. Fuck that spinny guy.
Not enough mana.
Good hit. Okay, I might be going down. All right, let's see. Good. Hey, Leapy, over here. Come on. Back to this. Where is he? regenerating health somewhere. Got to be an end to it. Yeah, he's definitely losing health. It's just very slow. Ah! You got hit with one. Admit it. Admit it. Where's his health at? I can't see. Ah, I'm like blind basically. Here we go. Like we got a little juice in the tank. Does this end, or am I just going crazy?
Not enough mana.
Alright, looks like we're covering more ground. Bye bye, Korlik. I could see your demise.
I need mana.
Oh wait, no, I could see that he has some health. Good hit.
I need mana. I need mana. I need mana.
One of the only ways we're gonna do this is regenerate enough mana to throw down some fireballs.
I need mana. I need mana. Not enough mana.
Yes, I can see he's going down, but it's gonna take me a second to regenerate. Bang. Almost. Damn. Ah! Over here.
Mana.
Burn. Over here.
Not enough mana.
Gonna regenerate.
I need mana.
Alright, so only throw two fireballs. Oh, leapy bastard. This is the only way he's gonna die. Alright, don't run around for a second. I don't know how much he's gonna regenerate. I should take a goddamn bathroom break while I'm at it. Can't move though, I'm stuck.
Not enough mana.
Just checking if I do enough like random shit if he'll lose his health. Good.
Not enough mana. Not enough mana. Not enough mana. I need mana. I need mana.
I guess we'll have to let it regenerate for a few meteors. Or a bunch of fireballs. There.
I need mana.
You only get one, huh? Take some damage.
Not enough
mana. Is he getting desperate?
Not enough mana.
I wonder if he's designed to be a pain in the ass. Oh my god, he's going down, dude.
Not enough mana.
Couple more. I could tell. I could finally, like, I got my vision cleared up. Like, now I can see the health bar, so I just gotta just keep running around. Bro, he's probably got 120 something thousand health total. I don't know, I'm just making a guess because of how long it's taking. Goodbye, Korlik. You've been a pain in my ass. I said that like an hour ago, didn't I?
mana. I need mana.
Maybe he does recover, like, slowly, and I'm just missing, like, this tiny little thing. Alright. That's it. Is that like his I'm about to die thing? Teleporting? That's my I'm about to die fucking thing. Stealing my shit. I have an idea. Let's trap him. So run around here so he has to take constant fire damage and keep throwing meteors like right on the spot. Like this. So he has no choice. He has to come through. Oh man, he was about to get roasted. Alright, there's some glitch or something. Talk about the longest fucking Ancients fight ever. Oh my god, dude. I'm gonna upload this.